Hello, welcome to the Bayard Cutting Arboretum online tour. We are a New York State park located on the south shore of Long Island. We are on 691 acres based on the Connequot River and in Zone 7. This is our amazing staff that takes care of our world-class collections. And that's me, Joy. I'm the collections manager and I've had the privilege of working closely in the Holly Walk with Mike Runkle. We have been part of the Holly Society for years. Mike Runkle was the landscape curator when our Holly collection received a total transformation. The original Holly Walk was planted in the 70s with unique specimens, but eventually became overgrown as a dense screen of hollies. Our staff worked with a designer in 2014 to bring the landscape back to life by making major edits and blending mature specimens with new. Our Holly Walk is about 2.5 acres. We have 576 hollies representing 30 different species and 178 unique taxa. The landscape hosts great diversity with 15 cultivars of Ilex opaca, 19 cultivars of Ilex aquifolium, 26 cultivars of Ilex crinata, and a ton of diversity with hybrids. One of my favorite tasks is to organize our database and ensure proper signage. Each holly is labeled for easy identification, and accession tags correlate to our online database and interactive map. Specimen trees are mixed with new introductions and perennials. One jewel of the Holly Walk is our holly maze. It is a labyrinth using Ilex crinata as the structural element to create a natural walking path. Visitors can gain inspiration, reflect on life, and learn about Japanese hollies. Some cultivars include Hoogendorn, Northern Beauty, Microphylla, Drops of Gold, and the center has three sky pencils. While walking through the Holly Walk, you will see perennials like ferns, hostas, and hydrangeas. Smaller hollies add structure and depth. And a common theme of using Ilex verticillata as accent hollies, such as this red sprite, help support hollies such as this one, Ilex Homefire. Seen here, red sprite winterberries add depth and texture in front of a stunning original Ilex opaca. We have 15 varieties of Ilex verticillata, including Arantiaca and Sunsplash. Some unique original hollies include Ilex John T. Morris, showcasing a deep green color, or Ilex latifolia, resembling a southern magnolia. We also have Ilex aquifolium ferox, which is the toughest plant to weed under. You'll see we also added a hedge of Ilex aquifolium ferox argentia marginata. We often place hollies with similar lineage and or breeders in close proximity for educational purposes. Each year we source new hollies. My recent favorites are Ilex parato platyphylla, Ilex purpurea, which has beautiful pink-purple flowers, Ilex Winter Bounty, where you can see the fruit is just fantastic. Our holly collection provides year-round interest and great diversity to the landscape. If you would like more details on our hollies, you can visit our interactive tree explorer. Feel free to send me an email at joy.arden@parks.ny.gov with any questions or if you're planning a visit. Thanks to the Holly Society of America for their support and to all the holly enthusiasts out there.